Every year, a young boy is chosen to defeat the king of the mountain. So far, none of them have returned. This time, your brother was chosen, and you were sent to accompany him to the Dead King's Gate. Your order is to wait here, but your sorrows start to... Rummaging through a pile of dirt, you find your brother's sword. You hesitate for a second before you touch the hilt. An empty old shelf that contains nothing but a load of dust. The smashed wooden door reveals a stairway that leads deeper into the heart of Dreadrock Mountain. A gate of massive iron bars. Thank you. an old prison bed. The remains of some poor soul that died in pain and... A terrible smell fills the air, and you hear a deep growl from behind the fountain that blocks your sight. Your mother's words echo in your head. Choose wisely when to pick a fight, and when to avoid it. Dark roots. A thin stream of hot lava trickling down the wall. A thin stream of hot lava. A thin stream. An old fireplace, chilled by the cold stone walls. You won't be any help to your brother if you fall down the stairs and break your neck. It would be a good idea. The fire looks inviting, and the weariness of the last hours. As you head towards the stairs, you remember fragments of a strange dream. Something about...